Hey there. We all love our Mac computers. Whether it's a MacBook Pro, Air, Mac Mini, or even an iMac. Macs are great, but aren't really upgradable, so you're pretty much stuck with the disk and memory you chose when you purchased the computer. A common problem you might encounter is slowdown caused by running low on disk space. Stay tuned and I'll show you how to quickly solve this problem for free. To reclaim gigabytes of disk space, clean up unneeded files and other cruft, you should first download iBootstup using Safari. You can download it for free from iBootstup.com or by searching for iBootstup on the Mac App Store. iBootstup is small, self-contained, and free to download, and the download should only take a few seconds. Once your download has completed, simply open the file and drag the iBootstup icon to your application's folder. Now you can open the app from your list of installed applications. Note how Apple itself has scanned iBootstup for malware and found no issues. Once the main screen has loaded, you are ready to run quick clean and reclaim valuable disk space. Great, now let's run iBootstup's free quick clean to reclaim loads of disk space. Navigate to the quick clean section, then click Start Scan. Once the scan is complete, you can review the items that'll be removed or simply click Clean, since the defaults are quite safe to use. See, in this example, I've reclaimed over 10 gigabytes of space on my MacBook's built-in SSD. How easy was that? So like I've just shown you, iBootstup can reclaim loads of disk space on your Mac. Did you know that in addition to macOS itself, iBootstup supports cleaning the Adobe Creative Cloud Suite, Microsoft Edge, Brave, Opera, Google Chrome, Firefox, Waterfox, Signal, Slack, VLC, GIMP, LibreOffice, Inkspace, Krita, Blender, and many, many more third-party apps. We also release updates monthly, so you can rest assured that iBootstup will continue to support all your old and new favorite apps, as well as the latest and greatest versions of macOS from Apple. Download iBootstup for free now from iBootstup.com or the App Store and keep your Mac running as good as new. Thanks for watching. In the next video, I'll show you how to speed up your internet browsing speed. See you then and have a wonderful day.